Here's a super simple way to get students and parents signed up with Seesaw. You'll be able to document students' work and share feedback throughout the year. You've probably seen how easy it is to get students signed up. You go to Get Class Code, and then you're going to have two options. One is to get a class code poster, which you can print out and have somewhere in your classroom for students to go and scan their devices. Or you can click on Show Class Code, which will have a QR code pop up on your own device, and you can have students come up and scan that way. Just as important as it is to get students signed up, you're going to want to get parents signed up as well. This way, they're going to be able to engage and be involved in their school and their kids' progress throughout the year. In order to do that, click Invite Parents, and you're going to have two options. One is to get a parent invite handout, which will be a PDF that you can download, print out, and hand out to parents at any sort of back-to-school night event that happens in the beginning of the year. Another option is to send a parent invite email. The nice thing about this is that Seesaw pre-populates a draft for you that you can kind of work through on your own. The good thing here is that you can edit it and personalize it, customize it to explain what features you're going to be using in the classroom, and make sure that you get parents excited about what's going to happen. The important thing here is to make sure parents know that they're downloading the Seesaw parent app and not the student app. Another thing is that you want to make sure this is coming from your school email address, and so if this is not what automatically comes up when the draft pops up, just cut and paste it into your work email address and send it out that way. Whether you send it via email, hand it out at back to school night, or both, you'll make Seesaw part of a consistent digital workflow in your classroom for you, your students, and for parents.